Hey guys, welcome back for part two of Life is Strange Before the Storm, episode one, Awake. Now, like I said in the first part, I actually did a little bit of this game, but I accidentally lost the audio. I thought recording with the headphones on would make it even pick up the game audio in the background, but turns out it also doesn't output the game audio to the TV, which the capture device needs to capture the audio from. So. So apologies if I kind of gloss over some parts.
Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Here's the doggy. It's a nice doggy.
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Same.
So girl, you're missing the show.
You need to go home, girl.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Damon Merrick.
It's not gonna take any more than an hour to do it.
Hey, look, here's this guy selling t-shirts. I'm just gonna take one of these t-shirts.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine, $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly.
There is. Oh, no parking sign here.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Oh, and there's a handbrake. Let's release the handbrake.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
I didn't even get the thing up there.
Thanks for playing, Dick. Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory. That's like $200.
Oh. What do you think, guys? Should we steal the money or leave it? Chloe would probably steal the money.
Holy shit! I'm rich! Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Okay.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Yes, your mom's gonna get you a knife for your birthday, Chloe, sure. And these two dickheads. You gonna take a beer? Okay. So that's something I didn't do in the previous playthrough. So I guess Chloe's a little bit drunk now.
Yo,
and here's our buddy Frank.
Hey.
I was gonna say last game, but I guess it's still the last game from the original game.
You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding?
Some weed.
I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Oh, we just so happen to have $200. So,
toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No, I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
There we have the creepy deer thing here.
Don't judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band.
If you play the original game, you know the significance of deers.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Luckily, Chloe doesn't go for that stuff.
Classy.
See, I think it says chill girl, but this guy is nothing. He's
How can you
chill
just
girl?
Chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
I know. Oh yeah, we still gotta do this. We're gonna graffiti this saw blade here. Last time we went for the evil eye. This time we'll go for the spin.
Sit and spit.
Oh, I thought she was literally gonna draw it from a spiral. Chloe.
300 dock workers laid off.
Oh, yes,
their
Prescott's.
Pensions canceled. God, Prescott's a real tool. That's totally me in 5 beers.
Oh, we still got our beer.
Okay, 3.
So can we go back and get another beer? Nope. Can I talk to the bartender? I don't think I talked to him. No, I guess we can't. Nope. Alright, let's... Yeah, there's nothing else to do. Okay, let's try and get into this party over here. Try and push our way through.
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Let's try apologizing this time.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
And hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Is this like a whole tug of beers over there? That guy can just get another one. Oh yeah, let's ask Frank.
She returns.
Because Frank knows who that guy is.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merritt?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
So, he works for Damon, and Damon is the guy that left this graffiti that says, "Don't mess with Damon." Damon Merrick. Alright, let's go upstairs. those sketchy stairs. I wonder if anything's gonna happen now that it was a little paused. She did seem a little wobbly going up there.
Finally made it! I can't believe it!
There's that homeless beer icon in the corner. We can leave, so we're trying to leave. Oh, okay, so it just cuts this short. Because the last time I just lied here and these guys came up.
So I guess you should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Let's just go straight to this. Before I tried to play it off.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Now, last time we attacked him, and we got a black eye. So let's try running this time. Oh, he got the black eye this time.
Rachel?
Okay, Frank.
Walk away. Screw this. Bullshit. Get the fuck out of here.
And of course, that was Rachel Amber. Was from the first game. That also looks a little different. Alright guys, so this is going to be a good spot to split it. That'll do it for part 2. Join me tomorrow for part 3.